You see, this is my life. It always will be. There's nothing else. Just us. And the cameras. And those wonderful people out there in the dark. All right, Mr. DeMille, I'm ready for my close-up.
This is what it looks like when we tell each other the stories in our heads.
This is your place.
This is what the sun looks like.
This is your place.
And the stars.
You control it. Remember, you control it.
Things are about to change around here.
I want you to take my hand
and say, this is my day.
I want to say something.
Why'd you drag us halfway around the world?
Sometimes you need to bend the rules a little.
What our story needs is an unexpected event that will propel the hero into conflict.
Why would you think that?
That's how you make an adventure.
You coming?
I'm coming. Gotta get on up there and tear it up.
What's gonna happen?
You're right, touch my bottom.
Good grief.
Do you think these bar napkins smell like chloroform?
I'm kidding. Fred Searing, can I buy you a drink?
A simple hello would do.
Affair.
Yes.
With anyone in particular?
Yes.
It's not easy to be adored.
You're worth that adoration. You're worth it.
Slowly.
Will you marry me?
Enjoy it while it lasts. I myself hate marriage.
25 years and you have nothing to say?
I did not think that it would get this complicated.
Mom is cheating on you.
I knew I was losing her.
You were the one who shut me out.
Life isn't rainy and then sunny. It's happy, then it's sad.
Let me tell you a story. About a girl. She does something unforgivable.
What are you talking about? What happened to her? What happened to her?
Strange. I love you.
Do you know where the wicked go after death? What
love. You think somebody's watching? You think I'm exaggerating?
My hands are a little dirty. So am I.
Are these serious thoughts?
Or just a movie? It's a serious movie.
What the hell?
I fear God.
There are a lot of bad people.
You can believe I fear God.
What the hell is going on? Those ghosts.
I screwed up my career.
I screwed up my friendships.
I screw up all the time, because that's what people do.
We in this together, Mac.
I think I can handle this part myself.
Surely you didn't think I'd let you go without putting up a fight. Ripping my heart was
so easy. Dad said there's nothing to do.
Then he's forgotten about the magic. Raise your
weapon. There's something good out there.
And now you must save it.
So what happens now?
Let's find out.
Oh dear.
Heads up! That's what's up!
Oh,
finish the job.
You have to help finish his move.
Let's finish this the way we started.
Together! Never let you go. You won't feel afraid.
You won't feel afraid. It's just all of us together in this one perfect moment.
Professor, is this all real? Or is it just happening inside my head?
Of course it's happening inside your head, Harry. Why should that mean that it's not real?